to do that, you know?
Die. I'm coming! Holy
stay
shit.
Alive! Stay alive!
Oh my god.
Keep running! Keep running!
Just pray and pray.
Oh, we got a heart reset, you stupid fuck!
Gosh dang, got loadout money already.
Oh shit, they're fighting on by! Get him! Go! I'm gonna stumble!
They're gator wrestling downside.
I've had too much beer for all this running!
Hefty, are you alright?
It's gonna be a premier pitching matchup.
He ran! One shot! Both of them! Other one's one shot! Get in there, you black fucker!
Where? Is he in the fucking crate?
The cover!
Press.
Hefty. Come here!
Good try.
God dang, I'll try.
Hefty, can you talk in that voice the whole entire night? Wait, no, you have the southern voice and the black voice. The black voice is really good.
On crit, nigga.
At the plate now, Evan Longoria. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. This is popped up. Therefore, it is Guerrero, and that's the first out. Now to bat, Carlos Santana. First chance for him here with a runner at first and one gone. He's set. Here it comes. One oh count. Here it is.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one.
Dual-wield magnums? Pitch for him
today. The count now at 2-1.
Fuck.
Fouled away.
What more do I do?
Evan?
Dual-wield magnums, I have my crosshair on him the entire time, and I lose.
Oh my god.
What more do I do?
Evan, I mean, can I get a...
What do I do?
Because that sounded like it deserved that.
I hate this game.
So that'll bring in Byron Buxton. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. And boy, big problems here to start this at bat. It's 0-2 now. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Here's the first pitch. Smoked on the ground up the middle. And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single. Next batter is Troy Gloss, as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Bay stands at first with one out. Ground ball to second. This could be two. Simeon's got it to Crawford for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is... All set for the start of the inning, and next will be the speed threat, Byron Buxton. First pitch coming, here it is. Laureano has it, and it's a quick out number one. Now one down with the bases empty, and next up will be Jim Thome. First delivery to him. A ball and no strikes. And this winds up inside for a ball. 2-0 now.
Tomey is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing.
Oh, man. This is when, like, the game just gets really boring.
Every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters, and truly blessed by the gods, but I don't think...
Also, this lobby's getting smoked. An effort this guy has put Bands a maker dance.
What else?
Meanwhile, this pitch Bands a maker dance.
Next, it'll be what do they do?
Bands will make her dance.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. I'm getting a call. Hang on. I'll be back.
That's on crit.
I'll keep playing, but I'll just be off the mic.
Featuring a mid-90s fastball like this on crit, nigga. With that pitch, get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the only one motherfucking thing that's on. Simeon takes charge out there and crit. Stays with
it for the second. Oh my god. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. From the stretch. Took a little off and it's in for a called strike one. No score here as we play inning number two.
0-2 now as Crawford comes up empty on that one. Look at the radar gun on that slider.
I have to have a pistol, by the way, man. I'll do my best.
That's just pure filth. Scooped up
and he'll go the short way. Do the math, we have enough for loadout?
No.
Okay, I'm hitting Daddy and just hoping for the last. Nope, they're about a UAV. It's over. Big bat of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Just a miserable effort there. It's big help, by the way.
Hey, newsflash. Yeah, think he was guessing,
boys? Other ones behind him. An ugly swing right there. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first. But this well, Evan, you're going to have to do... Yes. Run him over. Go.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
Oh my god!
You have a handbook, by the way.
I ain't finished with you yet, god I am.
He's on me! Do something!
Come here! Oh god, let's switch seats. Which one is handbrake?
Oh my god. Hefty, do you know who he almost sounded like there doing the... I'm not finished with you.
Evan, just run away!
No.
No.
Come here! Fuck.
Evan sounds like Braun Strowman.
That's why the, yeah, man. First pitch on its way. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1. Bottom of the second here with no score. Weak grounder back to the mound. Over to first, and that retires the side.
Into the box, Corbin Burns, 9-1-2 due up. Wheeler into his motion. Here's the first pitch. Oh, and that one slung through the strike zone that time at 98. 0-1.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. At the plate now is Kenny Lofton. First pitch on its way. Showing bunt here, but he takes ball one. Showing bunt there, but he pulls back and it's 1-1. The pitch.
Very rarely does a pitcher like this leave one in a location like that. Find us an amazingly fun lobby to participate in. I can't wait.
What settings would you like, sir?
I guess the usual random grid one.
Yeah.
You want to protect your money makers, right?
You don't want anything around your knees or your feet, so he was realistic performance, please.
Yeah.
And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. In now, Evan Longoria. This will come up empty that time on a sinker. It's
Hefty, I found a full one, but it's Monaco, so people are going to leave. Hit in the air down the right field line. Don't join yet, because it's full. Foul ball.
Third inning, no score to this point. And he looks you never know, you might get 22 fucks who hate themselves in there.
It says only 18 people.
No, it's 22 out of 22. On base percentage players in the game, Carlos Santana. And he gets around on one and hits it high and deep to straightaway right. And that one is gone.
Batter will be Grady Sizemore. As he'll take a look at ball one. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Lofted in the air out toward right center. In there, a base hit.
Michael Jordan and J. Cole are making a sports app.
What? Wait, Jake who?
J. Cole.
Oh, I thought you said Jake Paul. I was like, what? No. I was like, what? Wouldn't that be something?
The Michael Jordan and Jake Paul collab?
The collab. We never needed.
Hey, what the thing? Good job.
I've been playing like shit, and I want to save my stats for the. Gotta believe he had the green light
in that situation. Two outs, happy there's a spot open. Count.
This guy can certainly handle. I'm coming. A perfect situation to let him loose,
but I love the fact that he's key holding a certain area. Last night, Suzuka guy tried to embarrass a guy at the middle S, the middle of the three, around the outside, and he just went all the way to the grass. He was not letting me finish the move off.
Evan, I respect Evan. Do you remember when all of us were out and we were watching Sam?
Oh my god, what did he... I remember he fucking wrecked it, but how did he do it again?
Yeah, he was in third and he got to Maggots and Beckett's and just went We were all watching him and it was just great.
Just Sam.
Should I probably
plays,
just
man.
Spectate? Yeah. Monaco, it's always a good spectator. I'm gonna go pee. How are the load times, Hive?
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Bases are empty with two gone now, and the pitcher strides into the batter's box. Here's Zach Wheeler, runs up and gets this one down, but the throw will beat him at first, so the bunt for hit attempt is snuffed out. New inning set to get underway, and next will be the imposing power bat, Jim Thome. Wheeler gets the sign, first pitch on its way. Oh, that counts.
Fuck.
Away, but it's swung on and grounded
to second.
Oh, no. Simeon's there. Throw to
I grounded out. One gone here in the fourth. Thing too serious, just
next up, Marcus Semien flew out last time up.
Just almost baseball things, you know. Went
deep his last AB, certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the my game crashed. Nice. No, it's really cool. Drive it out of the yard. That's awesome.
You know what, Evan? You know what, Evan?
Good what, man? To hit a sinker
down the chute, I just wanted you to know that I care about you. Most people would be
surprised if he took that right thanks, there. That looked like it was in his honey hole. He had to obvious. And solid contact there as this ball is belted high in the air out to left. And that one is gone!
Happy.
Wow, we were just racking up retirees right now.
Yeah, I know. My app crashed.
You serious?
Yeah.
Let me know when you're... I can invite from the game, right?
I found
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I can.
We can play Warzone again when Preston gets back on.
Fuck me!
When is that?
Just, it should be any minute now.
Really?
Duos is just not it. Yeah. I think so.
I thought he was losing all night.
No, he said
no,
40 he minutes, like, 40 minutes ago.
Word!
You could tell he was late on that one, and we'll see
if he tries to ask his black ass where he's at. Hey, usually the second
time. I'm watching this guy. Dude, the guy in first is holding up everybody. The fucking him. Oh no!
Oh my god!
It's a traffic jam at fucking. Oh my god! Is that Mirabeau? I don't know, I feel like that's a wrong track.
No, Mirabeau is the one after Casino. Out in front there as this
one's pulled off to the left side. Oh, yep, that's it. We've resorted to just the guy in first resorted to just straight lining the chicane. He has no wing. Carbon fiber everywhere. He stopped completely and the other guy hit him. Of course he did. Do people not like? Oh my god, there's no ghosting on, so everyone is collecting this guy. He's sideways.
Oh god.
No, there you go, he retired now. He was fucking sideways at the left hander. Wow, this race really unfolded exactly how I thought it would.
Preston's giving us another 25 minutes, guys.
I mean, I probably wouldn't play Warzone at that time anymore. I'm pretty checked out on Warzone for today. Jason Bay, as he'll go after the first pitch to him.
What did Drew just put in chat?
What did Drew say?
He said
say
five
now?
Lappers, anyone? In
Get
a very
Drew
complicated
in here.
Way. We gotta go to the BS chat.
I'll add him. I'll just add him in here. Late reactions and they
got him. Everyone loves Drew. Season 4 Constructors Champion. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. A ball that's carrying.
He hit the corner and tries for third. The relay. Well, he is in there with a triple. Into the box, Troy Gloss. This will go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. 0-1 count and the pitch.
Strike swinging, timing a little off on that one. This is where, as a batter, you got to find a way to put something in the outfield. Get something elevated. I know you got to battle with two strikes and protect, but if anything is belt or a ball.
What's up?
Nothing much. How does it feel to be Constructors Champion, Drew?
Yeah, it's been a fucking minute. Yeah, it feels great, you know, all that hard work we put in.
Mm-hmm.
I may have missed the last five races, but...
Well... That's on board.
Minor detail.
Yeah.
Who needs them?
Doesn't have to go on the record.
The thing is, had I made one of those last races, I would have actually scored some points.
Yeah, you would have put up some
points. It would have been impossible not to.
If only, Drew.
I didn't want it to be easy like that.
Yeah, I respect it.
Drew is waiting until we get all 20 in the lobby again.
Just so I can... I have the race of my career to get P15.
Right. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. I think there was one race where you could have scored points, but didn't you, Rick? Wasn't it like Singapore in season 3? Here comes the first pitch.
I don't know. There were a lot of times in season 3 and like. Kind of early in season 4 where I'd have like a good run going and it would just I would do some stupid it was Russia.
Oh, no.
I ran a Breezy and me collided. That was not good.
Oh, that was in 2. That was in season 2.
I think that might have been the last time I scored points, so Monaco season 2.
Oh, no.
So I was like P5 in Russia. And Breezy had just come out of his pit stop, and someone missed the breaking point.
Lucas.
Lucas missed the breaking point, and we had to like try to avoid each other, and we just ended up colliding right into each other. Leadoff walk was certainly not on the
agenda. He needs a bear down right here. Gunbug. And a good eye here as he takes ball 4, and it's a base on Boss to lead off. What's up, Gunbug? So the next to bat will be Evan Longoria. No hits and two trips to the plate for him in the ball game. I gotta look at the points. Are you guys wanting to do the draft again?
He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Wheeler moving to his left, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Honestly, I don't even know why Snip would pick anyone else. If he can win it,
we'll run it back.
If he can win it by himself.
Carlos Santana.
Going back to that last at-bat, that's not an easy thing to do. To pull a breaking ball on the inside part of the plate and keep it fair for a home run.
Oh, shit, I gotta pick a point.
In to score is the runner from first.
You have an invite. Yeah.
The lobby's jam-packed.
I'll send you another one.
And I don't even have a car.
Now the lobby's full anyway.
I don't have a car anyways.
Fouled off.
You might have fun in the lobby.
What's up?
This is like the only good one though.
He's in a 1-2 hole.
Well, I'm not spectating, so we might have to make one of our own.
Tapper down the first baseline. Santana, the runner at second with one away.
I'll leave.
Yeah, pig.
And this will hop over the wall, but the run
is not about to sit through a 12-minute Azerbaijan race just to not get a car next year.
What's Breezy been up to?
He's
eating.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Not even a joke. The guy's fucking eating.
Big swing, and this ball Hefty, you find a lot of man. Got
me, oh boy. Up to the track, to the wall, and you know what? I got time for that.
Gone. Yeah, I have.
Yeah, I have too.
That brings up Jim Tomey.
I'm excited that two-player career mode looks pretty sick.
Was there actually a two-player career? That's pretty cool.
I don't know if it's online or in person, but it doesn't really matter to me.
So the bases are empty here with you, John. And up next, a Berkeley area native, Marcus Semien.
Well, Maddie, we know he's got the timing on the fastball locked in. That's what he got a hold of.
Let's just make our own.
Probably make our own. You do not come off. I would assume I'm doing that, Hefty.
Yeah. But
stay on the yes, sing him.
I can't be bothered.
That's a lot.
Fucking hell, dude.
Peek on you're getting an invite in case you want to do this for some reason.
I would have to move my PS4 over, and I don't feel like doing that again tonight.
Nah.
Well, unfortunately, Gunbuck, there aren't a lot of PS5s that are going around. I would have a PS5 by now if that was the case.
Now the first pitch. And right just be better, shift. Retard.
And that's the first out. One out, base is empty. And up next will be Ramon Laureano. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
It's no wonder this guy's pitch count is so low. If they keep swinging on the first pitch, he's got a real chance to go deep into this one.
Behind 0-2 now. Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got
him. Are we just going to go with four and see what happens?
That brings up I know, or at least Franco. Give it a couple minutes, see if anyone joins.
That's always how it goes.
Here's the 0-1. No way Walmart is selling the PS5 for $900.
Actually?
That's insane.
Is that legal?
Probably a bundle.
I don't know.
Probably. Probably I think bundle. There is a bundle going on right now. And like two or three games.
Top half of the sixth about to get started and stepping up. Oh, it's a scam. Never mind. Walmart allows like third party sellers on their website. And
you
like
know, they just
ship
don't
them.
Like pulling
stupid.
The trigger in an 0-0 count. They don't like the ambush tactic. They like to calibrate the speed, maybe pick up the brake. They want to know everything your ball does before they pull the trigger.
Set to deliver on nothing in two. Here it comes. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. And that one is
is gone.
What? So now to don't slit your wrist. We love you, Gunbuck. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one.
It's good to know that Pierre Gasly's also going to be a Mercedes next year.
I'm pretty sure everyone has been confirmed. Lineup?
Wouldn't that be something?
That would be pretty cool.
Oh my god, the Bucks are up 109-94 right now. And on the first pitch, he grounds foul. Let's get down to business. That's on crib. Can be one more night. It comes just. Hit out towards second, taken in by Simeon. And there's out number 2. Oh, a daytime race at Bahrain. And I didn't pick a setup. Fuck!
Dumbass.
My temperatures are. Where's Hemi, dude? I don't have nothing to do, anyways.
Yeah, let's invite Holden.
I might actually. Drew might get me here.
Dude, I haven't played this game. Probably a month.
I'm running a brilliant 5-5.
Starting to see a lot more balls from him now, and that's a direct result of him getting hit around pretty good. He's trying to do something different. Shit, Drew, you with the absolute flyer.
Drew, you is goated. First of the afternoon. So now Carlos Santana has the sinker to him. Drew, you is the goat, okay? He's a constructor's champion.
Yes, sir.
I can tell you now, this setup is not it.
That's crazy that I'm actually going to be able to flaunt that in front of his face. How many constructive titles do you have? This guy hasn't
even swung the bat. Who? A diving
try, but he can't. Missed anyone?
That's so true. Hey, do it to Korab, dude. I'm going to need you to hold snip up for me. So far, 2 for 3 in this one. Oh my god, dude, there is just no downforce. It's just terrible. Like I have good turn in, but once I get to mid corner, it's just straight under steer. Hit that button, Drew. Switch it to Rich.
Oh my god,
the move from the, oh my, 3 line. Jesse Winker is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of any number 6.
All right,
don't tell me you're getting an outbreak by the wrong
the
setup.
Piston cup is happening.
Piston cup is happening.
Oh, Hefty just got embarrassed by Drew.
No, I Hefty, let him have. No, Evan, I literally slammed the brakes. I'm on a 5-5, Evan. Like, 5. What are you doing in P3, Evan? Now P2.
Well, you see, Gunbucked was just fucking swerving down the straight. And all of a sudden, I ended up on the outside. For no. And he's gone.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Evan, you need to get on with it because, like, I have absolutely no control of this vehicle. Not you letting me hang around the. Oh, I'm dead. Curb. I had no red arrow, okay? You were not alongside me, according to the game.
Uh-huh.
I'll clip it if you want.
Oh yeah, there's that turn in I love. Oh yeah. Dude, I'm better off just spinning up my rear in order to get some turn in.
Jesus Christ. Defensive driving is incredible.
Evan, you
little piece of shit.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Dream's about to win this fucking race if you keep this up.
I know. I know, yes.
No, we can't let that happen. I'm letting you go. Oh my god, you're terrible!
Ah, oh, we're Jimmy Pavala!
Schoolboy!
There's no shot. I'm turning it on you, I do not care.
I was like, hopefully I hit the right part of the wheel.
Go back and race with Gunbucked, man. Go back and race with him.
I mean, Gunbucked's on the right side, but it's not gonna be much of a race.
I thought he was going to work around them right here in this situation. But after getting two swinging strikes, there's a change of game plan, I guarantee. He's
this needs to be light work for you, Gunbucked.
Now we're looking to throw back to second.
It's a fucking 5-5 I'm on right now.
Gunbucked, tell your
I
number
have
two
zero
driver,
balance.
Keep him in check.
Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Two out here and a runner at second.
That's my racing line.
Oh, God,
we're doing IndyCar.
Hey, man. Putting together a really good at bat here.
The next 0-2. And the runner's. I have so much wing on, man! Oh, my God. Get back!
Seventh inning ready to roll, and next will be a speed thread in the form of out.
True?
Dude, break!
I didn't know it was a sand trap. I was trying to, I thought it was a normal track.
Apex! Oh, yeah. Let's run this map back, Evan. let's run Bahrain back and put the right setup on.
Just be better the first time.
you're right. Dude, I went to hit square, but I hit in between the two buttons, and I hit X.
But you don't like the massive pit?
No, I love it. Oh no.
Dude, these two randoms are getting. These two randoms are in a little battle out there. On the back straight.
It Drew's embarrassing me. He's the better driver.
What do you mean? You just posted a clip of you playing the game.
Drew's been sandbagging for 4 UDL seasons.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And that'll be off the green monster in left. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning. Now, Marcus Semien. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point.
If you were a good number 2 driver, we would have went and shot this. your 5 spin-outs in a row earlier on in the season were not helpful. Most consistent form of your life was your spin-outs. Huh? I won a race.
It's not easy to continue pounding the strike zone when you've given up 3 consecutive hits, but he has to trust that getting the ball down in the zone will get him out. 1-1 count now to the switch hitter is Drubal Cabrera. Abreu over at second, Semien at first with no outs.
Oh. Drive left, midway.
Yeah, I finally got a good start, but it was just your internet being horrible.
I'm getting LaCroix. What flavor am I grabbing, Evan?
Oh, what you got, man? What do you have?
Dude, I got a lot in there.
Give me some options.
Here this afternoon, Shohei Ohtani will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
There's a lot. There's tangerine, key lime, grapefruit, and limoncello.
Try, but it's limoncello.
I'm taking tangerine.
All right, I'll go fuck myself. Not in time as the run scores.
In now, Kenny Lofton. Sacrifice attempt here. Throw to third. Oh, and a bad decision there as they won't get him at third. So now into the box is Evan Longoria. And he's got ducks on the pond.
Yeah, you should go fuck yourself. Dude, once I saw the tangerine, I was like, there's no way I'm not taking the tangerine. Tangerine is so good.
How is it different like they just, from orange?
It's, you know, you've had both before in your life, a tangerine and an orange, like, the exact difference in real life is the exact difference.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another
fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball. It kind of tastes like a Halo, you know what I mean, or a Cutie.
Okay, because I don't like the orange flavor at all.
Neither do I, like, literally neither do I.
Oh, all the
like, it tastes like, they put an orange peel in it, and it just tastes so good.
Hmm.
But, like, the good part of orange peel, not the part that sucks, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
The pleasant part of the taste is, that's all you get. Yeah, dude, the orange is chalk. Tastes like medicine. Let's see who's online. Drew, you're on.
Yeah, he is.
Great game so far, and a triple would complete the cycle. The windup and the 0-1.
Give me one more night again, ass.
You think Big Rig would join?
I invited him. So now it'll be okay. Playing MLB like a weirdo. Starting grid is realistic, you absolute genius.
Is it actually? Oh my god.
No wonder why nobody's joining.
Good job, Evan.
No wonder why I got pole.
Buxton's there to put it away and finally put it into the inning.
UDL race out here.
Ooh-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire, right on by. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. Still no balls and two strikes.
China. Another 0-2.
It came from China.
Oh shit, I'll see what liveries are available. But probably not, I hate the Mercedes. This is definitely the better of the black ones.
Simeon in an 0-2 hole here.
I know that feeling. Played 14 years in the big leagues and still can't hit a slider.
Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Simeon is retired, two down now. Stepping up.
Whoa! What the heck? Where's the grip? What the heck is this?
Pinch hit here with two outs and the base is empty. First pitch on the way.
Juan Sebastian. Straightaway center.
Underneath it now is Lofton and he makes the catch to retire the side.
Well, two All-Star divisions. I've never let that happen around here specifically. I'm sorry.
I know. Baseball. In the end, these guys took care of business and got another win as they look to continue moving up the rankings. 14-1, the final tally here. The Buckeyes put up a 15-run attack on the scoreboard today. Corbin Burns pitches well enough to get the W. Zach Wheeler was slapped with 8 earned runs as he takes the loss. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirshan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Whoa.